thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Burned by Heatwave. Taken out already. Out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down and Marill is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A rigid shot. Rushing blow. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Chinchou is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It fell asleep! The battle has reached its final stage. But this is not a favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't move. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The Pokemon in the blue corner is still sleeping. A smashing blow. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't move. A brilliant hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Chinchou woke up! Soaked by Surf! It couldn't take it! It's down! Hachirisu is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Big hit! It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. Lucario is sent out. Lucario falls asleep because of Dark Void. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Its special attack rolls. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The blue corner still can't move. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Fierce glow! Such amazing power! The Pokemon in the blue corner is still sleeping! The suffering caused by its bad dream was too much! It's down! Celebi is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun! It's down! Flygon is sent out. The move fails. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Dark Pulse hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the red corner.